What's going on, guys, and welcome to a new episode with Sidechain player in FIFA 20. We are going to play new career, guys. I want to play two teams, one small and one big. Today we are starting with a small one. Of course, my favorite team of all time, Steaua Bucharest. FCSB right now, because they changed it, but is Steaua Bucharest the team that the only team that has won the Champions League in Romania, the team that my father's was with and lured me to be with, also the team of the teams. Okay, manager career, I will play, of course, because I don't know if you want to play if you want any player career, but I want manager career. Who should I be? I want to be this guy. I am this guy. This is a girl or a, this is a she or a he, I don't know. This is the guy. Okay, first name, the sign, side, first name, side, done, side, manager, no, side, chain, every day I will play, I'm lying if I say every day, side chain. But when I will play Romania. Head. Let's write it with S, with big S. I don't know if you saw my the video with the food draft yesterday. I think you missed it because I didn't have so many views. I mean, 8 views, that's nothing. Okay, side chain. Sorry for that. Come on. No. This is so annoying. I have the cable right here and I write with the advance. Okay, head. Let's see the head face. Man, I don't. What? Import face? I don't know. What? Are you serious? Who am I? I have the big. I have the nose. Maybe this one? No. Maybe this one. I think this is this one. Okay. Face. Tone complexion. I'm white. A reddish. I have a reddish. No, not this one. A white reddish. This one maybe. I don't know if this guy looks like me, but I'm not Chinese, that's for sure. I'm Caucasian. This is the one. Come on, eyebrows. Sorry. Ah! I said that I would play 30 minutes every day. Not every day, almost every day. I already had it prepared in my head, just what to say. I don't have a script, that's for sure. It's so this is the one. Maybe this is the one. Come on. Nose. Okay, we are at nose. No, that's not the one. I have it's a bit of bit like this, but maybe a bit bigger. I have this thing here. Maybe you could help me, FIFA. I'm recording? I think I'm not recording. I'm recording? Oh yes, I'm recording. Whew. Okay, let's go with the mouth. I think this is the nose. Lips, I have lips. These are my lips. Kind of. Cheese and jaw. No. No. I'm round. Not this one. I think I am this one. Or maybe this one. I think I'm this one. Okay. This one definitely. Yeah. But where is the... Okay, ears. I have Dacian ears. I'm a Dacian. If you know what that means. I think I'm this one. Or maybe this one. Nah. Maybe this one. I don't know, man. Okay, hair. Let's see. I have hair, that's for sure. Long hair, medium hair, medium hair. Let's go with medium hair. Look at my... Nah. No. This is medium. This is not medium. This is large, man. This is not medium. Let's go with short hair because... Accessory short hair. Okay. I think this one should be... Oh, man. This looks like an actor, man. I'm not me, this is not me, but it doesn't matter, who cares? I think... Nah. No. Man, you can even see it. I look like Sergio Ramos in this one. Yeah, you can see me, it doesn't matter, the webcam, it's okay. I look like Sergio Ramos, look at that! Okay, I'll go with this. No, this one, I don't like. This is like Neymar one. Let's go with this one. Facial hair, yes, facial. Let's go with the facial. Yes, I have this, I think this is me. This is Zlatan. This is me. Yeah, this guy looks a bit like Sergio Ramos. I don't look like Sergio Ramos, man, that's for sure. Outfits. Okay, let's see what outfit I like. Inner top, outer top, all 35. Ooh, yeah! Boy, this one, I like this one. This is the one, yes, sir. Oh, maybe this one, with the badge there. This one for sure. Outer bottom, let's see. Pants, the same color, yeah. This one, come on. Outfit accessory, ooh. Black tie, red tie, please. Yes, sir, yes, this is me. Or maybe this one. This one. No, this one is the best one, come on. Socks, yellow socks, please. You can see them. Shoes, these ones, yes sir, or maybe brown. It goes with something that goes with the... I'm not very good at rope, man. At outfits. Okay, this is it, advanced, this is me, this is like me, Sergio Ramos, me. Let's go Romania, because this is the small... I want to win again! We want to bring the glory to Romania again and win again the Champions League with FCSB! Domestic success critical, continental success medium, brand exposure high. Financial low, youth development very low, 9 million, let's see if someone, if is any team bigger than this team in Romania? Cluj, 6 million, also this is a good team, a rich team in Romania. But no, let's see Dinamo, only 3 million, oh my god. Okay, this is the richest club in Romania. I think Vitorul would be the best one, will be the best one soon enough. Craiova also is pretty okay. But we will go with FCSB, City Bucharest, home with red, away with white. I don't know why, because it should be at least yellow, if not blue. Legendary, world class professional. Let's go with 4 minutes, half leg, currency, euros, stadium, I don't really care. National Arena, they have the... El Grandioso Stadion Olympic, this is the one. enable transfer window, enabled European competition during the first season, enabled major difficulty, world class with 4 minutes, euros, advance. I don't know if we can change that. FCCB today unveiled their new messages as chain to the press. The chairman says that he's the best. Create new career, career, that's nice. FCSB done. If you want to know the history, the club is named Football Club Steaua Bucharest, București. The name is now FCSB because they had some problems and they have to change it with the military, because this was a military team. Look at the team, guys, silver team mostly. Okay, I will play only 30 minutes for each career mode. We have 12 for each career mode episode, so yeah. They have faces, man. Look at that. They even have the faces. Gnohere, this is the best striker. Height 6 foot tall. Let's see. Where are the weak foot and everything? Okay. 3-star. Medium, defensive. This is a nice striker. Man. Dennis Mann. This is a future weak foot. 2-star only, man. Pace 86. He runs. A lot skill moves, 5-star skill moves, 3-star weak foot for Coman. They have a nice team, Philip CDM. I think this guy is a bit 28 years old, 24. Tanase, let's see Tanase. Tanase 24 years old. Skill move 3-star, 2-star. I mean, for that position, we need something more creative with the weak foot, with the 4-star weak foot, something better. With Planic, this is not Romanian, 6'3". Shooting percentage, pace 62, nice. Drive into tackles. Crista, this one is Romanian and he's not that good. 6 foot tall, only 58 pace. Belior Dake, Panțiru. I know some teams from the national team, under 21, the star team of this year for us, for the Romanians, because they went and won 4-1 England, I think, or 4-2 and 4-1 it was Czech Republic, or who, with France 0-0 and with Germany they lost 4-2, I think. But a really good team. What do we want right now? It's Hagi. We want to buy Hagi. We want to buy. The legend Hagi. It's, oh, we have a 672 Salamao. This is Portuguese. This is very, very nice. We could replace Coman over here. Sorry, Coman, man. But you will be super sub. Coman is like a promise, I would say. A future star in Romania. Crețu right back, 66. We have two CDMs, Popescu and Nedelcu. I will just put the highest rated players over here. Panțelu 60. Okay, Soiledis has 67. 67. I will replace Panțelu, even the Panțelu is Romanian, I think. I don't know what the Romanian wants. Maybe some Romanians will watch this and tell me, advise me about what to. Bolgradan. Oh, Bolgradan is a 71 goalkeeper. Yes, we will play this formation because it's the formation the actual team uses it, I suppose. Press after possession loss. Nice possession. Very, very good. Rolls. Instructions. Stay forward. Solomon has stay forward. Why is that? Stay central. Filip will stay back. And that's it. The other ones, everything normal. Maybe this guy getting behind. And stay forward for Salomão. Yeah, let's stay forward for Salomão and Dennis Mann. This is the team, yes. How much time we have left? Let me check it out. We okay, 17 minutes. We will play a match. Let's go to F. I think I will not play a match today. In the next episode, it will happen. Let's see everything. Chillful. We have time to play. So, FCSB board, shirt sales. As you already know, merchandising is an important source of income for the club. Shirt sales account for a large percentage of this income. In our most recent board meeting, we've set a goal to earn 6 million in sales from player shirts. Transfer market is now open. Remember that players' value will vary based on their form, time remaining on their contracts, how important they are to. I need to learn the contracts, guys, because I'm so bad at contracts. Releasing clause and everything, I don't know how to make a contract. We are delighted to have you on board and are looking forward to seeing you succeed at our football club. Assistant manager Valentin Neagoe has sent us first report. Let's see that. This one. So, Tsukuden is still in the game, man. This guy plays since I was small. And he's, maybe is another Tsukuden. Mario Rondon, 33 years old, from Cefere Cluj. I will say the names in Romania. Sprint speed, 60-64. Nah. Maybe this one? Nah. 55-59 sprint speed, are you serious? Acceleration so bad. We don't want those kinds of players. Rondon, this is a better one. But he's 33 years old, are you serious? Attacking mid-def goalkeeper. We need an attacking player, but we will watch other players. My name is Valentin and I'm one of your scouts. I just wanted to say hello and inform you how the other scouts and I can help you. I just wanted to say hello and inform you how the other scouts and I can help you. Is that making sense? We have two types of scouting by region. Okay. No. Let's go to this. Judgment, higher scout. Danilo Kralj. This is available. Let's scout some areas. But he's... Let's reallocate. Let's put him in... we want some Spanish players, maybe. So, or from the north. Come on, let's go from the north. Norway, Sweden, Denmark. We want someone from Sweden. Come on, Sweden. Maybe Norway. Let's go from Norway in transit. let's put this guy in England. Turkey? This guy is Turkish? Recall Scott from where? He's not anywhere. Let's go to South America. Let's go to Brazil, of course. We want some Brazilians to our team. And that's it for the moment. Okay, delete message. Yes. Let's delete messages. Ah, it doesn't matter. What? Our vision and expectations of the team. Cupa Națională, win the cup, win the league title, sign one youth player to the senior team in the same season they were scouted, play them in one team. Okay, I will do that. Sign one crucial first team player assigned to a forward position. Gain, sign one crucial first team player forward position. Gain 6 million. Let's buy a striker right now. I will not delete the board expectations. Transfers. Search players. Okay, let's go. Country. Let's go in Romania and see the best striker in Romania. Yes. And let's go to Dinamo. We want to take Dinamo players, but maybe the rivalry will be, they will not come because of the rivalry, but we will try it out. Position. Not from București, man. Not from Dinamo, sorry. We want players from Victor, man. They have a nice team. Attacking role striker. We need the right winger. We need a right winger. We want very, very young players, like tops 25. We have two. Andrei Ciobanu and Alex Pitu. 6'9", both of them. Let's go with this one because he's 17 years old. Andrei Ciobanu also should be nice. Let's go with this one actually. Yes. Okay. Scout both of them and let's wait a bit. How much time we have left? 7 minutes to go in this episode. I'm not rushing this out. That's for sure. We have 53k budget for wage. 8 millions. The thing is that, guys, in the future I want to help me out with the contracts because I'm so bad at it. We have a nice... Oh, Denis Pan. We don't want a right winger, man. But I scouted them anywhere. Maybe we need a center mid, but they want a forward. So I think, man, this guy is very, very good. Maybe I should cancel the scout for right winger and go for the left wing or maybe a striker. 31 years old for Gnohere. Yes, I will go for a striker. Jout stuff. Okay, let's just advance a bit. Let's see what will happen. Transfer offer for Coman. AZ have shown interest in purchasing Florian Coman for a fee of 1,950,000 coins. let's go to Transfer Hub. 21 years old, man. Are you serious? Reject offer if this is a star in Romania. Reject. I don't care if he will be per chat. Greeting boss, Florin Tanase. Greeting boss, on behalf of the whole team, I'd like to give you a warm welcome at FCCB. The morale is so bad. Excited about the future? We've got work to do. Come on! Come on, we've got a long last season of us, Florian. I'm expecting nothing but the very best of you and the lads. Come on, guys. Okay, training. Let's grow some attributes. Add drill. We want to train. We have Gnohere 31, striker age 31, Hora 30 years old. So we need a young striker, guys. Wingers. We have wingers. All the other ones are very Roman. Mihai Roman. This guy is old. Why is he so old, man? 5 million for Denis Ban. Oof, oof, oof. And I'm scouting a right winger right now. This is the best right winger we could have. 6 foot tall, left weak foot. Left wicked. Lefted weak. What? Principal foot left. Foot, yeah. So let's go dribbling. Let's go with the dribbling. Defending, passing, shooting. I think I need shoot. Be the goalie, okay. Add drill again for midfielders. We have Philip 28, 24 Vână, 24 Tanase, 20 Moruțan. 22 Nedelcu, this is a promise, 4 million, look at that. We should train them, we should focus on them. Defending, he's a CDM, so the hard one, come on, let's go. Add drill, also center backs, 24, 27, 26, Mark. Krista, let's train this guy out. Defending, defend the miniat. We have some more drills, come on. Goalkeeper, 20 years old, Belgradan 31. They have future, but let's train Vlad, he's taller. And we want that goalkeeper. We want the goalkeeper from Vitoru, I think. Fullbacks, right back, left back. Panțiru will be the one I will train. Defending, hard, I don't care if it's hard. Simulate all. Very good. An A for Vlad and Panțiru, a B. Advance. Okay, standings, Liga 1, FC Helmstadens, that's a team from Romanian League. Helmstadens. Where that team came from, man? Helmstadens. Are you serious? That's a Romanian team? Sepsi OSK? That's a Romanian team? I think that's a mistake, man. I mean, okay, maybe Sepsi, maybe Sepsi, yes, but Helmstadens, it doesn't matter. Okay, so we are reaching the end of this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave me a like. This is the first episode with FCB. Let's just advance one more time and see. Scotty Valentina Goe. Okay, let's go here. Let's go in Poland. Why not? Found all I could. What did you found, man? Ah, transfer for Moruțan. Huesca is interested in this player. Age 20. No, sorry guys. So the guys, they are young. I will not sell them. I will use them in the team for the, maybe they will grow up in price. We will win the Champions League, man. That's for sure. We will see that. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave me a like, and tomorrow we will have more of the career mode with a small team, or maybe we start with a big team from Premier League. I don't know. Let's see. Until tomorrow. Now I will go for the stream. Bye bye.